Run up the sail! Hold here.
Back so soon.
Bigger and harder than my old forge back in Thornburg. Come visit me anytime. For weapons and gear, there is no man better than me.
I will, Gunnar. Have no doubt.
Hello, and well met.
Standing here all day. They need a place to work.
Confusion, I love what I've done.
What will you keep in this room?
My finest weapon. For this room is yours. Here you may lay your head, hang your axe, or be alone with your thoughts. Do you like it?
It suits me well. But I would be just as happy lodging with the raiders on that wharf. I need no special
honey,
treatment.
Honey, hi, bro.
This is
hi,
not
hi.
Special treatment. I want you here in the longhouse, close at hand. I may be the Jarl of this clan, but you and I lead together.
Yeah, mama.
So get acquainted with
the honey, mama.
And when you're ready, meet me at the stables.
A bed better than many I've slept in, and a good place to recover.
Thank you.
letterbox for messages and requests. Not much, but it is mine.
I like living in the longhouse. I feel like a Jarl.
Friend, the path ahead is bright.
With glory at its end. Farewell, Eivor.
What? Why now?
Dad, please. This must be done.
Yes!
What was that about? Is Basim leaving us already?
Sigurd means to leave as well.
Is that true?
We know the sons of Ragnar have camped in the north. It would do us well to pay them a visit, to strengthen our ties to this land.
Is that where Basim has gone?
Basim's motives are his own. Leave it at that. We have more pressing plans. I am riding to Leicestershire, to a town called Repton. Eivor, I expect you to join me when you have finished here.
I can come now. I only need a horse.
Not yet. First speak with Randvi. She has more than one task for you here. Apart from growing this settlement, you must seek out alliances as well. We cannot pacify England with so few friends.
Then I must join you, Sigurd, for I am a fitter companion on long roads.
No, Dak. You belong here with the raiders, and you will act as Eivor commands.
Ride in safety, brother. I will follow as soon as I can.
Yes, and I will keep our raiders sharp. As Eivor commands. Is he testing me?
He may be. Sigurd is a wise man.
But I would sooner take orders from a louse.
Spared just now, but if you can build something better, I promise you the finest of these.
A bustling stable would be a great boon here. I will see what I can do. I should meet this abbess, Wolfhilda.
There you are.
You wanted to see me.
As Sigurd has so ordered, it falls to us to expand our presence in England.
He wants to forge alliances, ironclad, with every Norse, Dane, and Saxon here.
Right. We are the outsiders here. Making friends will help.
Where do we start?
My scouts come and go daily with interesting news and tidings, and I'm beginning to get my bearings in this fractured land. As I learn more, I can give you insight into each territory before you commit to a journey there.
Of course.
Once you have gained an ally in a territory, Return home and speak to me. We'll decide your next move then.
I understand. So, where do we start?
You have two options just now. Join Sigurd in Leicestershire to the north and meet with the sons of Ragnar Lothbrok. Or head south to Grantabridgeshire to meet an army of Danes led by one... I should add, our young friend Hytham has been conferring with his own contacts in the cities.
I want to see the Alliance map. Tell me more about Leicestershire. I should like to join Sigurd soon.
He traveled to a town called Repton to meet Uba and Ivar Ragnarsson, as I hear it.
A bold endeavor.
I think you should.
I won't keep them waiting.
Good. I will send word to Sigurd and the Ragnarssons, pledging your assistance. If I were you, I would go by ship. Repton is quite a distance north on the River Trent.
Oh.
If they see me, this will get messy.
What's going on?
Rooting around in the hay, swine.
Thank you.
draw attention here.
അങ്ങനെ പോലെ ചാടി ചാടി പോകുന്നുണ്ടല്ലേ.
Thank you.
Zunin, guide me.
Thank you.
useful symptoms that
Terror 404, hello, mama, you ever die? ഒരറ്റത്തുനിന്ന് തുടങ്ങാല്ലേ. ഇവിടെയൊക്കെ മൊത്തമാണ്. രണ്ടുപേരൊക്കെ ഒരുമിച്ചെടുക്കും. അപ്പൊ എല്ലാം കൂടെ വട്ടിട്ട് വരും. ചേട്ടന്മാരെ പിടിക്കേണ്ടി വരും. ചേട്ടന്മാരെ പിടിക്കണമെങ്കിൽ ആദ്യം നമുക്ക് ഇവിടുത്തെ ഫിനിഷ് ആക്കണം. അതല്ലാന്നെങ്കിൽ ആകെ അടിയും പിടിയോ. നമുക്കിവിടെ ഒരു കലഹം ഉണ്ടാക്കിയാലോ. ആ ചേട്ടൻ അങ്ങോട്ട് വരുന്നില്ല. അങ്ങോട്ട് വരുന്നുണ്ടെങ്കിൽ അവനെ ഇവിടെ വെച്ച് തീർക്കായിരുന്നു. ഒരാളെ കണ്ടല്ലോ. കത്തിത്തീർന്നു. നമുക്ക് നമ്മളെ മാമനെ വിളിച്ചാ മതിയായിരുന്നല്ലേ. ശരി, ഇനി മാമനെ കൊണ്ടുപോയി What's happened? FPS drop. What's happened here? Clear and on the left. shot here.
Show me what lies ahead.
And a thief would you order?
What?
ഞാനായി വിളിച്ചു പോയി വെച്ച പണ്ടകോ. ഇവിടുന്ന് ഇവിടുന്ന് ഒരുത്തും ഫയർ ചെയ്യുന്നുണ്ട്, ആളെ കാണുന്നുണ്ട്. നമ്മുടെ മച്ചന്മാരെ അടിയോട്
Thank you. Hey, come here a moment.
Come here. Push, push. റൈഡ് കംപ്ലീറ്റ്. താഴെയാണോ? Thank you. ഇടയും കിട്ടുന്നില്ല. എങ്ങനെയാടാ ഞാൻ അങ്ങോട്ട് വരിക? ഹൗ കൻ ഐ കം ഇൻ ദേർ?
Look, one of the Reach temples.
ചെയ്യാ.
Need an epic tale.
Some time ago, I met a wandering skald in search of a jarl or king to serve. He had not composed a verse in years and was fearful of losing his skill. I said I knew many such great men, a few jarls, a handful of kings by name, but to my knowledge, all of them had many skalds of their own. This poor skald was disappointed and thanked me for my time, asking my name as he departed. Dagny Thistle? The skald's eyes went wide.
Sail!
Dagny Thistle, he exclaimed. Of Thornburg? I nodded and said, the very man I am. The poor skald sung to the
splash now.
Take the mask down.
Oh, oh. ഒക്കെ ഉണ്ടല്ലേ ഉള്ളല്ലോ. പൊക്കിക്കോ പൊക്കിക്കോ, പൊക്കുന്നില്ലേ? പക്ഷേ പൊക്കി പൊക്കി പൊക്കി. ആ പുള്ളേര് വിചാരിച്ച പോലെ ഒന്നല്ല. കേക്കുന്ന നേരം കൂടി കൂടുന്നത് അടക്കണമെന്നില്ല. അടിപൊളി ഗ്രാഫിക്സിലാട്ടോ അത് മെയ്ഡ് ചെയ്തിരിക്കുന്നത്. അതാണ് അതിൻ്റെ ഒരു പറയാം. ബ്രൈറ്റ്നെസ് കൂട്ടിട്ട് കാണാം, ഫുള്ള് ബ്രൈറ്റ്നെസ്സിലിട്ട് വെച്ചിട്ട് കണ്ടോക്കി. അതിൻ്റെ ഒരു വ്യൂ വേറെ തന്നെ ആയിരിക്കും. ചിലവർ ഏറ്റവും കുറഞ്ഞ ബ്രൈറ്റ്നെസ്സിലായിരിക്കും ഇട്ട് വെച്ചിട്ടുണ്ടാവും. അപ്പോൾ ഓരോ എക്സ്പീരിയൻസ് കിട്ടത്തില്ല. എക്സ്പീരിയൻസ് കിട്ടുന്നുണ്ടെങ്കിൽ ഫുൾ ഗ്രാഫിക്സിലുണ്ട്, സോറി ഫുൾ ബ്രൈറ്റ്നെസ്സിലിട്ട് വായിച്ചു.
I need your eyes, my friend.
Your son. Why do you speak?
Sigurd should be here with the Ragnarsons.
Thank you.
Sigurd Drenger. Igor!
Eivor! If you keep that up, stay in the floors.
The place could use some color.
Who are they?
All spies. Dressed to look the part of a peasant. Got feisty. Pitchfork. From this rabid little one. Was a time when you met and slew your enemy on the field before they could dream of things like sending spies.
Now we shake hands and make deals.
Not my thing.
I figured.
I love them whipped, weeping, and reeking of piss.
What do you call?
Take it in one drink.
The Mercians, it is Repton. Their most revered kings are buried below the church. Imagine their weeping when we drove them out.
You plunged your knife deep into the heart of this kingdom.
That is right. You've got a number of Saxon nobles lined up with their lips puckered, ready to kiss our asses. The only holdout is King Burgred and his warthane, Leofric. But my brother is brewing a plan to deal with them.
I take it that's where we'll find my brother.
Right. Talkers they are, Uba and Sigurd. Might want to dig the wax from your ears.
Yeah. Why not?
Don't play me for a fool, Uba. I know Burgred sent him. I'm not going anywhere, Backrut. You have the king on his heels because of me. Because of my men.
For which you were paid. But that price does not change because you have caught a whiff of our Hacksilver hoard.
You forget I am a sellsword. I ask what I please, and I take what I'm owed.
If I wanted to hear you talk shit, I'd gouge out your tongue and shove it up your ass. Now fuck off.
Haggling over silver is a bad look for the son of Ragnar Lodbrok. But worry not, Uba. I have the warriors you need.
This is one of them. My worries have vanished.
Eivor, wolf-kissed, you have come at just the right time. Uba and Eivor here are hunting a king.
And when we've caught him, we mean to crown another. Our dear Thane Chelwulf here.
It's not a role I begged for, but it's what Mercia needs just now. A man to fairly rule both Saxons and Danes.
It sounds like you'll be a king in name only, a puppet.
I am doing my part. I hope you have come to do yours. We're going to need all the help we can get.
The king has refused our offers of peace. Chaelwulf means to change that.
For now,
another shithole.
We've held a siege there. If we take Tamworth?
Yes.
You rob all the joy from...
Not every victim.
But his request...
This is a good plan, brother. I'm ready for the coming.
Agreed.
See this man in...
The bold sons of...
I need to.
We have a fort.
Lead the way.
Take in the sun.
I'm glad you and your...
Ease yourself, Cheerwolf.
We are for all the wrong reasons.
Lively town. Quite a lot to see here.
Okay.
Some of us are staying behind, as I hear it.
Half the army's already in Tamworth, and we've now got help from the south. It's our lot to look after this place now.
Eivor, is your axe sharpened?
I'm ready for the spear din.
And the thunder of shields, yes.
To fight beside such legends is an honor. I've only heard tales of your conquests.
We'll weave our sagas together.
Come on, boy.
You do not need to fear.
Move!
Calm, Eivor.
Aye. A boy who have our future.
Can't be an heir if he's dead, Eivor. Can he wield a sword?
I've had some training. I don't want to kill anyone. These men are my friends. My countrymen.
Relax, little king. They won't call you friend now. You can thank your father for that.
Eivor!
He comes with us. And should anything happen to this little sprout, I will bear the punishment our future king inflicts.
He'll want to remove your head.
Ha ha, you hear that, boy? You die, and I'll have to kill your father, too.
Mount up, Eivor. It's a long ride to Tamworth.
Let's go.
You'll have to endure my brother. He always finds new ways to humor himself.
I'll keep that in mind.
And both eyes of...
Bear that, Silver. Think of jealousy of our funding
treasure. La Ruta. ഗോഡ് ഗെയിമർ ചേടാ, ഞാൻ മെസ്സേജിൻ്റെ ഇത് ക്ലോസ് ചെയ്തായിരുന്നു കേട്ടോ. സോറി കേട്ടോ, ഞാൻ ശ്രദ്ധിച്ചില്ല. ഹലോ, ലെറ്റ്സ് ഗോ. യെപ് വാൾഡൺ വേറെ കണ്ടോ? ഇല്ല ഇല്ല, വേറെ ഞാൻ കളിക്കില്ല. ഞാൻ ഇത് കളിച്ച് ഫുള്ളാക്കണം. ആ ഒരു 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 ടാർഗറ്റിലാണ് കളിക്കണേ. പവർ ഇല്ലല്ലോ, എന്ത് പവർ ഇല്ലാത്ത?
Look at these pagan rats, ravenous, unseemly beasts teeming over holy ground.
Have a care, Lord. These pagan rats outnumber us.
I can see that, fool. What do we do about them?
I advise we strongly consider their demands, Lord. We won't survive a fight.
Is that you, Leofrid? How quickly you recover. I'm beginning to wonder if it is a man or a god beneath all that armor.
A man of God stands before you, Eva, proud and resolute.
Let's prove it's worth thing. Killed a dozen of our men in an ambush along the River Trent. It was Ivar's axe that stopped him.
That is a poor description of a perfect 30-yard toss.
Enough jawing, heathens! Speak your peace!
We've come for your crown, Lord.
With or without your head attached.
I admire your ambition, pagan. But what you ask is impossible. No Dane ever has or ever will occupy Mercia's sacred throne.
Not to worry. We have a Mercian of our own.
Jailwolf, you mean? Ha! When I'm done with you lot, I'll execute that foolish Dane for treason.
My king, may I suggest a more measured approach to this?
I grow weary of this palaver. You have trampled our lands, toppled our monuments,
given your
people. And yet, in spite of all this, your encroachment on my kingdom continues.
No more.
We will die defending what is ours, whatsoever the cost. If you want my crown, Uwe Ragnarsson, you must pry it from the hands of my bloodless corpse. Man the walls!
Back to the camp. Round up the men. We're taking Tamworth tonight.
Eivor, tell the captain we're ready to march. Eivor and I will round up the men.
I've seen them in action.
Strong and agile.
I'll be there.
As will I.
Ragnarssons, it's time to roll out the battering ram.
Birgit wanted a fight. Now we'll give him one. Are you ready to march now?
I'm not yet ready.
Do what you must, but return quickly. Our men are ready to move.
Whoa.
There you are. Are we ready to march?
Let's go. It's time to capture a kingdom.
About him.
Jailbert, something wrong?
I know these men. I've supped with them. Not 2 weeks ago, Leofrid showed me how to wield a greatsword. He's a friend.
Friendships end often at the point of a spear.
He cannot be that cold. Least of all with Leofred.
When the march begins, find an empty tent and stay there.
Do not think me a coward. I am not afraid of war. I do not want to kill my friends.
There's no other way. Fight or hide. It's up to you.
Yeah, fight the hide.
Destroy the gate! Slaughter the soldiers! Lead the king to me!
Thank you.
It's over, Burgred! Lay down your weapons and surrender!
Take three men and search the rear. Look around. See what you can find. I'll send for Ceolwulf. Tell him we found a throne.
Was a good scuffle, But I did notice we were short one athlete. Where was the son of our king? was a good scuffle, But I did notice we were short one Atheling. Where was the son of our king?
Tailbad was around. Maybe you missed him.
Your lies are just like you, Eivor. Big and bold.
Symbol.
Tornos Sigil. It seems she's been dealing with Burgred as well. The wretch.
She was the mercenary barking at you in Repton, yes? She's playing both sides of this war.
She could have told him anything. Sold him secrets about me, about Repton, our plans.
Why bother with all this pageantry? Fashion a new crown and stick it on your melon. There you have it. You're the new king.
That is not how it works.
We are wasting time. Tona is our only lead. We talk to her. Find out what she knows.
I would sooner launch my face into my...
That might improve her impression.
We have the same.
Meet us at Tona's camp when you're finished.
And your axe!
Eivor. Go, I'll catch up.
I will join the brothers, Eivor.
My son told me what happened.
You would be mourning.
No, but he sh-
He'll come around.
The Danish Longhouse. Our Tanner's clan is settled.
ചാടാറില്ല കുതിര കുതിര Okay, let's go. Hold it.
Just keep your wits about you. Calm, Eva. Me and Ava will take care of this.
I know.
Sigurd, is there a problem?
We'll go see Tomna. Just the two of us. Eva and Obar will wait here. Better if Tomna thinks we've come alone. The truth is, I don't think any of us can stop Eva from cleaving her head open. It's all he...
Right. Shall we?
We'll return shortly.
A small fortune for whoever sent Tomna to hell.
I'll hold you to that. From what I overheard in Repton, the brothers had an arrangement with Tana. What happened?
What
happened? She's a mercenary. Uba used her for man and information. But that relationship soured now that Burgred is all but defeated. From what I heard, Tana has hunger for two things. Soft silver and a stern hug. Neither of which earns you true loyalty.
If she can't be trusted, what use is she?
That is for us to find out. We may be able to satisfy her.
And if we can't?
Eva did tell you to bring your axe.
Here they are, as expected.
If she takes a liking to you, keep talking.
She's more your type, I think.
No, no. This is your challenge.
Come now, don't drag your feet. Sigurd. What brings you strolling into my camp this brisk day?
I suspect you already know.
Yes. The embers on the air betray you. And yet, if you are here talking to me, King Burgred remains at large. And who are you, lovely dove? Want to perch your ass on my lap?
Not interested.
And why not? I've been told I have a rather expert tongue.
Only good for yawping, I see.
Enough blabbering. You know why we're here.
Where is King Burgred? That is what you want. And what makes you think I have the slightest idea?
We found legends. Records of trade.
Run, I do
the two of you have a history.
What can I say? The king pays well for my services. If only I could say the same for those two Ragnarsson clods.
You're dealing with me now, and I want to know what you know. Name your price.
Very well. I could use another cow, and you can cover the cost.
You take me for a fool.
I take you for desperate beggars. I can smell it on you like dung heap. Now that's my price. What say you?
You heard me the first time. But I'll get what I need, one way or another.
No, no. You have shut your chance. And if you show your faces around here once more, I will tear you limb from limb.
Well, that is not the result I was hoping for. I hope you have another idea.
Tona keeps a close eye on whoever she deals with. If Burgred is keeping records, so is she. Somewhere behind those walls.
See what you can find. I'll go back to the brothers.
Keep those gates locked. If they come within a foot of here, kill them.
Я рыбу сюда, но... Это
Sudan.
Sudan. Sudan. Lazim Muhammad, hello. Hello, bro. Why? RP order la interest ku veda kadikar la vella pura la pura kadikar la en kadichittu pe edesh 1 month oda discord id para enna discord id enna discord id karilla appo nee nammala dinokke irangi poya nammala discord nokke irangi poya
teach them to trust me.
Ellam കൂടെ വെട്ടി കയറിയെന്ന്. ആർപിയിൽ ഞങ്ങൾക്ക് ഗ്യാങ് ഉണ്ട്. ഓക്കെ ഓക്കെ, നൈസ് നൈസ്. ചെപ്പിട്ട
to hell with you.
It must be blocked from the other side.
Thank you.
guess. You're lost.
அடி கொடுத்து அடி வாங்கி போறேன் பண்ணாயிரு. എന്തോ പരിപാടിയുണ്ട്. അപ്പൊ അവന്റെ തലയിലേക്ക് ഇത് പോകും തോന്നുന്നു. എങ്ങനെ വീഴോ? ഓ എന്ത് ചെയ്യണം? പറഞ്ഞ ലൂപ്പ് ഏത് കൊമ്പത്ത് കൊണ്ടുപോയി വെച്ചിട്ട് ഇവിടെയാണ് കാണിക്കുന്നത്, പക്ഷെ ഇവിടെ കാണുന്നില്ല.
Show me.
The key. Key അതിനുള്ളിലാണല്ലേ.
Thank you.
control.
To get on the other side.
ne?
No.
തുറന്നു വിട്ടിട്ട് എന്നെ കടിക്കുന്നു.
Thank you. Let's see what secrets you keep, Tona.
Anna, Bana, Brenna,
this might be something. Looks like Burkrit once paid Tona to steer the Ragnarsons away from two areas. Burkrit's private homes, perhaps. He could be at either one. Shouldn't have been so greedy, Tona. Right, back to the brothers.
Tell us you learned something.
Letterchester and Templebroth fought. What do you know about them?
Letterchester is a large village. And Templebroth, it's an old military fort. Not much else.
Burkrit could be at either one. We should check both as soon as possible.
And what do we do with Tona? I would bet the sweat off my sack she's writing to Burkrit now, offering silver for a warning about us.
You won't be seeing her again. Not unless you're bound for Helheim. I'll collect now, if you don't mind.
Ah, this one takes after me, brother.
We should get moving, Drinkit.
I will join you, Sigurd.
That leaves me
and your friend.
Go on ahead. I'll catch up with all of you soon.
Zunin, guide me. Be gentle if they spot me. Stretch your wings, Sunin.
Survey the area soon.
The bomb on it. The bomb on it.
Barely found something with.
Bada. I would have gotten the car to Bada. Ganda.
Yes,
That's a good idea. Thanks. Thank you very much.